Hi Cancers, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, Cancers. Today's reading is going to be different, Cancers. I'll be picking cards for your present love situation, Cancers, and the future of this connection or future of your relationship or love life. So let's see what is your present and what is your future going to be, Cancers. So we will start with your present, guys. The devil in reverse, death in reverse, and nine of suns. So with these cards, Cancers, for your love situation, guys, today I see that things are going in a difficult way, guys. Some unforeseen things are happening in this love. You are not able to adjust to this person and how your circumstances are unfolding. So for some of you, Cancers, I see that you are moving away, drifting away from this person. Some kind of separation and failure, whatever plans or whatever dreams that you have for yourself and for this love. All that has been just, squashed. Your dreams and plans, all that has just been broken. And you have lost that trust and faith, both of you, on each other. But you still love this person. You have that concern on them. For that true love, guys, you are staying away from them. You don't want to hurt them anymore. So you want to stay away from them and let them see the truth. So maybe if this love you have on them, if it is true, it may work magic in your future, guys, Cancers. So right now in this present situation, I see difficulties for you guys. Something is bothering you both and things are going in a very negative way for you. So let us see what are these cards. But you have that, you feel that strength in your heart because you have made some important decision with that love, with that true concern on this person. So sometimes this person may come around, they may realize your love, guys. So let us see what are these cards for your future, Cancers. It's Ace of Spheres, Two of Spheres in reverse, and Five of Moons. So Cancers, I see that in your future, you are getting some important communication. Maybe a communication from this person telling you how they feel about you, about this love. If you are in a separation today, guys, if you are drifting away, I see that things will be different in future. And maybe for some of you, if whatever additions that you're making, if it is true to your heart and if it is the right decision, this person is coming back to you, guys. They are coming back and you will feel happy, content, and things will go differently, guys. But it all depends on the decision that you are making today in your present situation, guys. Cancers. So if it is true love and if you are making that important decision with that love in heart, you will be right, guys, and the right path will open for your future, Cancers. So that is what I see with these cards, Cancers, for your reading. I hope you like this reading. If this reading resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, Cancers.